Izzedine Wakdaula, Sultan and Yanti Bertuan of Brunei Darussalam, and the President of the Philippines, President Rodrigo Roa Duterte.
Ang kanyang amahan, Sultan Haji Hasanal Bolkiah, Muizzedine Wakdaula, Sultan at Yanti Bertuan ng Brunei Darussalam, at ang Pangulo ng Pilipinas, Pangulong Rodrigo Roa Duterte.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of the Republic of the Philippines.
Tayo po ay magsitayo. Ilagay ang kanang kamay sa ating dibdib at awitin ang pambansang awit ng Republika ng Pilipinas.
Bayang mag-iniw, perlas na silanganan, alab ng puso, sa dibdib mo'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, duyan ka ng magiting, sa manlulupig, di ka pasisiil, sa dagat at bundok, sa simoy at sa langit magpaghaw. May dilag ang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal, ang kislap ng wataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagniningning. Ang bituin at araw niya kailan pa may di magdidilim. Lupa ng araw ng luwal, hangit pagsinta, buhay ay langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya ng pat may mang-aaki, ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
Please be seated.
Mangyari po lamang na umupo na ang lahat.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the athletes of the 30th Southeast Asian Games 2019.
Mga kaibigan, ikinagagalak po namin ipakilala ang mga atleta ng 30th Southeast Asian Games 2019. Masalubungan natin sila ng masigabong palakpaka.
Brunei Darussalam. PDR. Malaysia. to welcome the athletes of the 30th SEA Games to the Philippines, Robert Senya.
At narito, para salbuhin ang ating mga atleta ng 30th SEA Games sa ating bansa, mga kaibigan, Robert Senya.
With more than 7,000 islands, like glimmering green diamonds, where you can find the mountains, hide behind the clouds, and kiss the sky. We welcome you to our beautiful country, with miles and miles of sand and seas. It beckons you to keep returning, to a place that keeps you yearning, for a great adventure's burning in your heart and in your soul. Kagandahan ng Pilipinas, kagandahan ng Pilipinas. We say mabuhay, we bid you welcome. Come to our country, come to the miles and miles of sand and seas. It beckons you to keep returning, to a place that keeps you yearning, for a great adventure's burning in your heart and in your soul. Kagandahan ng Pilipinas, kagandahan.
Asian Games Organizing Committee, Alan Peter S. Cayetano, together with a representative of the 8th District of Cavite and President of the Philippine Olympic Committee, Abraham M. Tolentino.
Faith without action is dead. Your Majesty, the Sultan of Brunei, President Rodrigo Roa Duterte, Your Excellencies, mga kababayan, Southeast Asian brothers and sisters, our athletes, magandang gabi, good evening, assalamu alaikum. We would like to express our gratitude first and foremost, to the person who gave the go signals for the Philippines to host the 30th SEA Games, President Rodrigo Roa Duterte. Thank you, Executive Secretary Miguel Dia, Philippine Sports Commission, Philippine Olympic Committee. Thank you, Philippine Arena and Ka Eduardo Manalo. Thank you, SEA Games Federation, all national organizing committees. Thank you to our media partners and our sponsors for believing in us that we can do this and we can prepare in the 18 months given to us. Today, we put our faith in your hands, but we put actions into our faith. Today, we gather as brothers and sisters, as a community of Southeast Asian nations. We gather as children of God, seeking to build a better world. Yes, building a better world, for we live in a world that is full of pain and suffering. A world where there's so much hunger and poverty. A world where lies and fake news take center stage. A world where corruption, crime, and illegal drugs are destroying the next generation. Yet we look at our athletes and we see the truth. We see strength, we see wisdom. We look at these young people and we see not only the athletes, but we see our own future. In them, we see passion, sacrifice, discipline, teamwork, and respect. Everything we need to build a better world. Today, we stand tall and tell the world that in Southeast Asia, we are passionate. We are ready to make sacrifices. We are disciplined. We are believers in teamwork, and we firmly believe that everyone deserves our respect. Today, we stand tall to tell the world that in Southeast Asia, there is so much diversity, but we do not fear because we have faith, because we have hope, because we put actions into our faith. And why? Because we love God. We love our community. We love our Southeast Asian brothers and sisters. And through that love, we pray as one, we build as one, we work as one, and we win as one.
President Rodrigo Roa Duterte, Your Majesty Sultan Haji Hasanal Bolkiah, and members of the royal family, Excellencies of the Diplomatic Corps, members of the Cabinet, members of the Senate and the House of Representatives, other ministers of sports, officials of IOC and OCA, FISGOC and Philippine Sports Commission officials, different NOCs of ASEAN countries, officials of different international federations and national sports associations, host local government units, workforce, volunteers, dear athletes, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, I'm honored to welcome all our delegates, athletes and sports officials from 11 participating countries in the 30th Southeast Asian Games. We also want to welcome to the Philippines all members of international media and all sports enthusiasts who have joined us here in the Philippine arena, and those watching in various parts of the country and the region as well. On behalf of the Philippine Olympic Committee, I want to thank everyone who has contributed to make this event possible. To our athletes, our National Sports Association, coaches, technical staff, our volunteers, as well as members of this organizing committee, you are now part of history. For more than a year, the preparation for the 30th SEA Games have been daunting and challenging, but your hard work and efforts are all worth it. You have all made our country proud. Now more than ever, I'm so proud of being a Filipino. Tonight is a defining moment for the Philippines as we showcase the best that the Philippines can offer. More than that, I can feel the strong competitive spirit in the hearts of our athletes, as well as the never-say-die attitude of the Filipinos to show the world a new face of the Philippines. The next 11 days will be eventful, historic, and full of exciting sports action. After 14 years, we are again hosting the SEA Games. The long wait is over. With unwavering support of President Rodrigo Roa Duterte, we are now opening the best and the biggest SEA Games in history. We are also proud and excited to be part of this major milestone. For most people, athletes competing in any international event should have a do-or-die attitude, not only to bring home a gold medal for themselves, but also to bring glory to their respective countries. But beyond these competitions that will take place in the next few days, we also look forward to the power of sports to unify our region and our people, despite our diversity in culture, race, and religion. Sports test our endurance and determination. Sports make us stronger. And yes, sports bring us together. As a community and as a family, we stand together, anchored in the spirit of hope, unity, and love for country. We can experience genuine victory without aspiring and working for lasting unity, not just in sports, but in our everyday endeavors. By the grace and guidance of the Almighty, we win as one. Again, I present to you the athletes and officials of the 38th Southeast Asian Games. Welcome to the Philippines. Mabuhay. May I now request President Rodrigo Roa Duterte to officially declare the opening of the Games.
I declare open the Southeast Asian Games for the 30th time, celebrating the Games of Southeast Asia. Mabuhay kayong lahat!
Akiko Thompson Guevara, swimming,
7-time SEA Games gold medalist.
Itong beses na nagkabit ng medalyang ito sa SEA Games.
Eric Buhayu, swimming. 15-time SEA Games gold medalist.
15 beses na nagkabit ng medalyang ito sa SEA Games.
Alvin Patrimonio, basketball. All-time PBA MVP and SEA Games gold medalist.
4 beses na hinirang na MVP ng PBA. Nanalo ng medalyang ito sa SEA Games.
Bong Koo, bowling, 4-time world champion.
4 beses na naging pantaytigang kampyon.
Efren Bata Reyes, billiards, 4-time world 8-ball champion.
4 beses na naging kampyon sa world 8-ball.
Mansueto Onyok Velasco, boxing, 2-time SEA Games gold medalist. And Olympic silver medalist.
2 beses nagkamit ng medalyang ginto sa SEA Games at medalyang pilak sa Olympics.
Rafael Paeng Nepomuceno, bowling, 6-time world champion.
6 beses na naging pandaigdigang kampyon.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Francesca Altomonte, representing the athletes, and Darren Vitu, representing the officials, to take the Southeast Asian Games oaths.
Mga kaibigan, ang kumakatawan sa mga atleta, Francesca Altomonte, at ang kumakatawan sa mga kurado, si Darren Vitu, pangungunahan nila ang panunumpa sa Southeast Asian Games.
In the name of all the competitors, I promise that we shall take part in the Southeast Asian Games, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, committing ourselves to a sport without doping and drugs, in the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sport and the honor of our teams.
In the name of all the judges and officials, I promise that we shall officiate in the Southeast Asian Games with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, in the true spirit of sportsmanship.
Thank you. Bye.
Gentlemen, Apple the App!
Halaban sa kisan, halaban liwanag. The flame grows brighter, our spirits soar higher. Let the flame remind us, we're all in this together.
Gentlemen, thank you for joining us for the opening ceremony of the 30th Southeast Asian Games 2019. We win as one!
Mga kaibigan, maraming salamat sa pagsama niyo sa amin sa pambungad na seremonya ng inaakong Southeast Asian Games 2019. We win as one!